Hi, I'm Lisa Blecker, the Pesticide Safety Education Coordinator for the University of California Statewide Integrated Pest Management Program. Welcome to the online course on proper selection, use, and removal of personal protective equipment. Pesticides have the potential to cause injury or illness to anyone working with them. Repeated exposure over long periods of time, or even just a one-time incident of overexposure, can pose human health hazards. Wearing personal protective equipment, or PPE, reduces a person's exposure to pesticides. PPE includes clothing and certain devices worn to protect the human body from contact with pesticides or pesticide residues. Regular clothing, such as pants, shirts, or shoes, is not considered PPE, even though some pesticide labels may indicate that these specific items of regular work clothes be worn during certain activities. All employees who handle pesticides in California are legally required to wear PPE. This includes applicators, mixers, loaders, flaggers, those that store and transport open pesticide containers, and those that fix application equipment. Early entry agricultural workers must also wear PPE. They must follow all PPE instructions on the pesticide label, as well as follow all California laws and regulations. At the end of this course, you will be ready to correctly select, wear, remove, and clean or dispose of PPE. We will go through various pesticide labels and see how the PPE requirements change based on the product and how it is applied. So, let's get started.